the short-term forecast for the following area. In Washington, lower Columbia Basin, breezy conditions with isolated gusts near 45 miles per hour from the south are expected to persist through this afternoon across portions of Franklin County and northern Benton County.